2011, and I just got the exclusive sneak peek of Final Destination 5 in 3D. It was horrific and gory and amazing. Let's go see what everybody else had to say about it. Talk about your first reaction. I mean, you just saw 3D Final Destination 5.
What was my first reaction? My first reaction had to be like, oh my God, I can't believe it.
It was the best gory scenes in a movie I've ever seen in my entire life. Just when I thought they couldn't go any better, they flew me out of the water.
It was awesome. I am so excited to see it. I loved it.
Are you saying that we can't stop this?
It's gross but funny at the same time. I mean, it's so over the top. It's just awesome.
Awesome. And gross. Lots of blood.
I've seen all four of them, and I love them. I'm a big fan of Final Destination. I think this one's going to be the best one yet.
Nothing better than seeing a bunch of guts and blood being spewed out in 3D.
I sat in the front row. I've never seen any of these movies before, and I was ducking. Oh my God, I thought it was 4D. I was wiping myself off, and I was like, what the?
I was breathtaking. I said, oh, I've seen all of them, and I couldn't believe it. I was like, I can't wait to go to the movie theaters to see it.
This one by far is the goriest, the craziest, and I just like have all this adrenaline like pumping through me right now.
The extra bit of the intestines just kind of shooting out the top. Nice little volcano of blood.
Everything really is really coming right at you, so when something happens to one of the characters, it feels like it's happening to you too, or as if you're standing behind them and you could be next.
Like hands, blood flying at my face.
The guy that gets the tar spilled on him.
Everything just coming at you, like even the hand. I love it.
You're ready for anxiety, blood, guts, eye candy. Be your opening day of Final Destination 5. Yeah.